Vogel, and I will be telling you about Vito Vogel today. Now, he was the 26th president. He was born in New York, October 27th. He began hunting. He loved the beautiful nature of the lake. He had an amazing teddy. He was the youngest president.